You are watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. The Freestyle Ski World Cup is being held in the city of Incheon in Italy. This year is the 50th season, organised by the International Ski Federation. It started on the 22nd of October and will finish on the 26th of March 2022. This season includes six disciplines: moguls, aerial, ski cross, half pipe, slopestyle and big air. At the ski cross men and women categories, the winners have been announced.
Sandra Naislund and Bastien Midol topped the podiums in ski cross in the final freestyle ski World Cup competition of the year in Incheon on Monday. The first place finish was Naislund's sixth out of seven races so far this season. If the Swede manages to win every remaining race of the season, she will finish with 30 total wins, enough to surpass the current record held by Fanny Smith of 29 victories. Smith of Switzerland came in second on Monday, followed by Canada's Marielle Thompson in third. In the men's competition, Midol came from behind to overcome Sunday's winner Ryan Regez to take his first win of the season. The Frenchman edged the Swiss by 0.06 seconds, with Regez's compatriot Tobias Bauer taking third for his first ever podium. Going into the holiday break, Naislund leads the women's competition with 550 points, 124 points ahead of Smith, who is in second. Midol's win saw him overtake teammate Terence to lead the men's championship on 357 points to Chikna Vorian's 350.